dirty trick.
It's an ambush! Right there!
Blazing! Sword!
Lightning clap!
You like that?
What a waste of time. Let's go.
What? An attack from behind?
What a sneaky move!
A fury! Blade, a fury!
You like this?
Blade of Fury!
Lightning Flash!
Here we go, guys.
Get aiming on you. Aiming device.
Lightning Flash! Lightning Flash! be kidding!
Shit!
We'll need everything we got this time!
Thank you.
to fight?
Ha!
Fury! Blazing! Fury! All right!
Looks like a good fight.
Aiming device! Hut!
Lightning flash!
Hut! Lightning flash! Power up! Hut! Yes!
Lightning flash!
Hut! Aiming device! Hut! Lightning flash! Hut!
Alright! Thank you.
go, guys. Get a move
Looks
on.
Looks like an even match.
Yeah.
Scatterbeam.
Lightning flash.
Scatterbeam.
A fury.
Lightning flash.
Blade of Fury! Blade of Fury! Alright! Blade of Fury! Fury! Rain of Fury! Rain of Fury! That was fun!
Get away from...
Huh? I think it is. How lucky for us. And we thought we were taking...
Get your hands up.
That is not an option. Did you... Not...
You gotta... Let's get him. Here we go, guys. Get him
off.
Get him.
Get away from the...
Huh? I think...
Get your hand...
That is not... Not...
You got... Let's get... Okay, guys. Let's do it.
I need a man.
This energy does possess a waveform, as we thought. Its power clearly...
So it really...
That's the only possible...
No wonder it...
I'm just relieved that it's safe.
Let's get back to Aquios and let...
Right.
Thank you.
everyone.
Huh?
Thanks to you.
There's no need to... It's really our fault. They never would have known about this.
You're right. They came here of no fault.
Now.
I gathered from what you were saying before.
That's right.
And the sacred orb is an ex...
Correct. At least there's no record of any...
That means most likely. It just so happened you have nothing.
Now.
All right. Time to go.
Oh, yeah.
Right.
Here we go, guys.
Shot
get moving.
Shotgun even match.
Ta!
Bam!
Ta!
Break!
Ta! Ta!
Yeah!
Ta!
Yeah!
Ha!
Yeah!
Ta!
Fury! Blade of Fury!
Ha!
Ha!
That was easy!
Good fight. What goes around comes around. It is unfortunate that thieves... Thank you for your hard work. We couldn't have done...
All right. They're intensifying.
And now that we have defeated them at Kadant, it would appear that the only option...
Yes,
But how will we...
The only weapon that might help isn't... What's the point of an attack?
That's a good question. Even if we hurry up and finish the weapon, there's no...
We shall request...
I beg your pardon?
If you had the means to carry the weapon into the... Aeroglyph has this ability. A means for carrying. Correct.
Yes, but even if they approve our...
He has a good...
We do not believe it. The Vendini attack also. They cannot afford to worry them. Furthermore, it was the warmonger Vox, the king of... This is not the time. You are met. Let us appeal to Aeroglyph. I shall prepare for them. Your Majesty...
I'll go to... Don't you think he'll trust... I don't think a person from Aquaria could...
That may be so, but...
Yeah, so?
Very well.
Leave it...
Elena. You...
Yes, Your Majesty.
Mirage. Roger.
We are counting.
Your Majesty.
The two of you should... I shall have a task.
Yes, Your Majesty.
Fate.
Huh?
Could we talk out? It's so p-
Mm-hmm.
So?
Huh?
If not,
say.
Yes?
When did you become aware of your power?
Why do you...
Well, I mean, I'm curious.
All right. It was 7 years ago. My father was a Federation officer. Since both of my parents worked, that is...
I'm sorry, honey, but we have no choice.
But... Daddy, why do you have to stay?
I've got a job to do here.
Listen to your father. And don't worry about Daddy. He'll...
Really?
I promise.
You really promise?
I do. Jesse, take good care of her.
I will, dear.
Thank you.
No. Richard.
What's the Aldean battle? After attacking Federation Station 17.
I see.
Yes, sir.
What is it, Captain?
Requesting a change of destination, sir. Our ship is...
I cannot immediately authorize your request.
Yes, sir.
Are we being attacked? They must have overtaken.
It's too dangerous here.
Look, Maria, we might never...
No!
1 minute.
No, if I don't say this now, your father and I are not...
Huh?
We love you with... But your real...
Mommy, I don't...
You don't need to understand.
30 seconds to...
You're very important.
15 seconds.
I love you.
Seconds to...
No!
Warp engine...
You must sur...
I'm so sorry. Finding out her parents weren't her own at the...
There's more.
Mommy.
Unidentified ship.
Huh?
Origin unknown.
This her?
Yes. She's quite weak.
She's an Earth.
So it's... Based on our analysis of the escape pod data, it seems she's a victim of the battle against Aldean at Federation Station 17 the other day.
She's so young. Poor thing.
That's why you created the...
Nah, nothing so lofty.
Come on, there's more to...
Shut... Oh, you're awake, little...
Does it hurt any...
Where am I?
This is the sick bay of the spaceship Diplo.
We're traitors.
You say...
Yeah.
What's wrong?
Is...
Coming right up. That's right. I was taken to the closet.
You mean Quark?
That's right. They told me it was a trading, but that doesn't mean that it was involved in guerrilla warfare or in acts of destruction.
And how did you become the leader?
Well, there was an incident. It was 4 years after...
Captain, we're on course for...
Great. So you're saying Maria's...
That's right.
So that's what she's been up to.
The Federation hasn't detected her yet.
Thanks for telling us, Mark.
Understood.
Yeah? What is...
Not really. Just...
That's all? Don't worry about it. We won't be too...
Thank you, Marietta. What should we do? Should we...
Nah, it's okay.
Let it slide.
Yep. Just like Marietta said. Maria... Besides, I'd like to find out... Well, yeah. Keep an eye on...
Roger.
Captain!
Cliff.
What is it?
There's an incoming audio distress signal. It's coming...
Pretty close. Ship registry?
Verifying data. Can't tell at this stage.
An unknown ship. I've got a bet. Ah, what the heck. Let's check it out. Proceed at
50,000.
Just in case. I want to assess the situation first.
Roger. Conventional space. Target location reached.
No sign?
Confirmed.
A battleship?
Data analysis complete.
The Invisible? Damn, this is bad.
We've been hit by two quantum torpedoes. Shield down to 83% power. 100 seconds until creation cannon fires again.
Activate emergency evasion.
I'm on it. Ready?
Quantum torpedoes and phase cannon scored a hit on...
Only an advanced ship could do.
This is no time.
Here comes their third salvo.
Damn, they're giving... Damage report.
Maria, what's...
What? What is it?
Mommy!
Oh man, what a time to be...
Captain! Shields down to 67%!
Switch programs. Set a course to evade their creation.
Program switch complete. Course computed. No good. We can't avoid them.
The engine room's been hit!
Damn. So this is how...
Cliff, you're...
I don't want...
Give up? You must not give up.
We mustn't...
What's gotten into...
But...
Now!
What the hell?
The enemy ship!
How in the...
Maria...
That's what caused my power to awaken. Over time, I began to learn methods to exert a small amount of control over it. I still haven't been able to reproduce the power that took down the...
How can one human, a girl...
What's wrong?
Well, of course.
That's right.
What proof?
I investigated the research facility. I found what I was looking for.
Research facility?
The lab where my mother worked at the time.
But wait.
That's right. The Line God Research Facility. I was a test subject at that lab, scheduled for...
That can't...
I analyzed every last bit of it. That's how I learned there was another subject who underwent...
But why?
That I could not tell you. That's my story. I'm not asking...
I understand.
All right.
Ah. Lady Nell and your friend, everyone else waits in the audience chamber.
You're late.
Sorry to keep you.
According to your report, the king... Yes.
Directly. We could never allow a hostile party to...
And the place for the... Surely he does not mean... No. He specified...
And Mosa. They may have air dragons, but...
He said that he wouldn't cooperate unless we... I see.
Your Majesty...
This is not the... So travel to...
But it could be...
Everything be... We cannot travel. Did he say any...
Nothing in particular.
Very well.
Your Majesty.
Then we are...
Yes.
Lassell.
Yes.
Give your full cooperation and do not worry.
Your wish... And the rest of you?
We will. the Dragon Brigade?
What do you want?
No.
What?
What is the...
This war is not a...
What?
I am Schweimer, now that Lord Vox and Lord Dermit...
Does the king...
Ha! I should imagine he's waiting for you.
Cretan, watch your...
You shall let...
And I say, you shall...
You really are...
You can say... All right, whatever.
Yeah. Down.
How you like that? Lightning Blast!
Power up! Ice Puppet!
Lightning Blast!
Ice Puppet!
behind? Blade of Fury!
Goes around, comes around.
Here we go, guys. Yes! Get us
over with. Lightning flash. From behind? Blade?
Lightning flash!
Right there!
Lightning flash! over with quickly.
I said it!
Lightning flash!
Scatter me!
Blade of Fury!
Awaits the overconfident.
Blade of Fury!
Scatter!
Blade of Fury!
Scatter!
Hurry! We're on a roll!
And I thought we were in for a challenge. Death awaits the overconfident.
Trick.
Not good!
Right there!
Blade of Fury! Blade of Fury! Blade of Fury! Blade of Fury!
Power up!
Shotgun! Fury! Too slow!
Healing!
Thank you for coming, Romeria. It's been a long time.
Yes. Yes.
Likewise, Romeria. You are...
And you have not changed.
But...
Don't play dumb.
By that, I take it that something did happen. Those troublemakers had the impudence to suggest that we need not ally ourselves with
a simple plea.
They do not understand the dire. We are facing a much stronger threat this.
Then you agree?
Yes. Our military forces also sustained terrible losses in that region.
Hmm? What happened to Albel? I wonder if he was killed.
But tell me, who is this enemy we face? I heard your agent's explanation the other day, but it made no sense to me.
I felt the same way.
Hmm.
I must believe Arze.
Turning these outsiders over to this...
That might have been possible before...
Why is the...
The enemy attacked the...
Kadan was...
Kadan has nothing to do with these outsiders. Hence, there is but one...
Engage them on our...
Correct. We must unite the power...
This is no time to...
That is correct.
All right. Let us join forces. However, at present...
Please explain.
First, it is a matter of size.
How about carrying it with more...
That too would...
Then... Do not be so hasty.
Huh?
I said it's a matter of size.
Where could we find such...
In the Urza lava caves, near an air dragon of...
So, all we have...
That is... However, mistaking him for a mere air dragon would be suicide. Even Vox was unable...
Do not fear our...
I do not doubt you feel that way.
Then what do you propose we do?
I only request that a representative of Eric...
A just proposal?
No, Woltar is much too old.
And who might that be?
I was thinking about sending
Albel?
Do you object? I, for one, am...
I consent. This Albel shall travel with the party. You do not...
I personally don't mind, but...
It doesn't matter what we think. The problem's gonna be what...
Then it is settled. Albel will be...
We understand.
We will be
I must ask that you take us to Paterni.
Your Majesty!
Fury! Blade of your life! Your life! That was easy.
Come on, Roger. Sorry, just kidding. Oh, okay then.
The name's Fate Line Guy.
Cliff Fitter.
Mel Zelda. I'm Maria Trader.
Howdy! Nice to meet you.
I'm Mel. So you guys were the ones helping me. Don't bother.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, this guy can read the stars just...
Wow.
What are you guys?
Hey, I just found... Hey, you didn't find that. You fool!
This is it.
A book?
That's right.
A mysterious book dug from the room.
You don't understand what it's...
I don't know these characters. All I know is it seems...
Yeah, I can't read this.
Hidden spring in a sea of rolling white caves as dark as death. The rotted corridor, guarded by which of the three shall is the sacrifice of the wind met at the end of the caverns were the coppers, burning flames of the underworld. That's all.
I don't get it. All I know is, it sounds like...
Merrily sp-
Guess all we can do is go on it. No, are you? Well, of course it. I hate. Oh, you've got the. But it said burning. This'll be nothing. Oh, all right.
What?
I said help me. And in.
Yeah.
What's wrong with that? All you gotta do.
So what'll it.
I'll leave it.
All right, you've got a deal.
Yep! Take care of her.
He's in your...
And I'll see you guys then. I'll pick... Great.
Yeah!
That was fun!
Okay, guys, let's do it!
Bring it on! Shotgun!
Scatterbeam!
Too slow! Fury!
That was a fight?
Claire, I'm leaving Her Majesty and...
Yes.
I do not believe it is a trap.
Don't worry, Your Majesty.
It's just like Her Majesty...
So it may Apris God. I look forward to bringing you...
And we look forward to your safe...
Easy.
Fury!
What goes around comes around.
Here.
He's been charged with treason. For letting you escape, of course. The one who brought the charges against him.
Vox, right?
Wait here. I've got an errand for you, boy.
What?
You have been given a mission to accompany the...
With those scum? Those Aquarian scum? You must be joking. You're senile, old man. They're...
The situation has changed while you have been...
What? That warmonger actually agreed...
Vox is not...
Dead? Did they...
While they did engage Vox in...
Who? Other than these Aquarians and myself...
They are not of this world.
You really are good.
I can hardly blame you, but believe this, boy. A new...
People from another world? Are you...
Why would I make some... In any case, without this new weapon, we have no...
The Marquis?
The way you brag of your... Am I wrong, Albel the Wicked?
Rotten old man.
I bet your father would gladly have risen...
That's enough!
These Aquarians are formidable, too.
You make it all sound so...
If you fail, the rest of us are doomed. This world...
Then I must go.
Indeed. So, everything settled. Tried to get along.
I feel like I'm missing something here.
Me too.
I don't like this any more than you do, Albel. But Her Majesty has given the order. Just don't hold us back.
Bah.
Thank you.
looks like more than the usual scum this time.
Well, you're going to go.
Feel my senses sharpen.
My concentration has improved.